guys, my finance girl here. Today we're gonna do an activity. Yay! So, what you will need for this activity. This activity is helpful for anybody who has a lot of wants in the world. A lot of things that they don't actually need. This is something that I do myself, because believe it or not, I want a lot of stuff, and it's stuff. This activity is for curbing your enthusiasm to buy things that you don't actually need. Trust me on this one. So what you're going to do is throughout your day, or you can sit down all at once, and you're going to think of things that you want, and you're just going to write them down. Now, the benefit to this activity is that after we're done writing our things down, we're going to fold them up. And you can wait however long you want. If this is your first time, wait a week. I usually wait 3 weeks to a month. And then I'll look at this list again in a month and see if I actually want these things or if I actually have purchased them. Because a lot of times you look back at these lists and you don't want what you wanted back then. Okay, guys. So just make a list of the things that you think that you really want, but that aren't necessarily needs. This is purely a list of things that you've been wanting. Okay, so I have my list here. And again, you guys saw it. I don't actually need any of these things. I mean, I would like some platform heels, and I would like them in black and white, right? Because I just want whatever. I do have a couch, and it does need a cover, but I've been looking at ones from IKEA, which I don't think I need that nice of a couch cover. If I wasn't so lazy, I would just make one myself. So just go over your list, and you can think of ways of... And I'm just showing you guys that I don't actually need any of these things. So, what you can do is just fold up your list. You can stick it in an envelope, you can give it to a friend if you wanted to do this activity together. But the point is that we pull this out after some time has gone by, and you look and you just realize that you don't even, you haven't either thought of these things, you may have already purchased them, or you straight up don't even want them anymore. It's amazing how that works, isn't it? So go ahead and try this activity, knock yourselves out, and hey, curb that enthusiasm for consumerism. Bye, guys.